Finish this example and we're done, okay? Can? Promise. Promise, promise. Okay? Okay.
Yes, try it out. Let's do it. Come on. Deduce. First thing you need to know is that you definitely cannot take square root of negative values. So the bottom part you can ignore. What happens to the horizontal asymptote? That one you have to ask yourself, okay? What happens to the vertical asymptote? You have to ask yourself as well. You are going to take square root of all the y coordinates, only the y coordinates. The question you got to ask yourself is what happens with square root infinity? Correct? Because as x tends to 2, y tends to infinity. Will your vertical asymptote remain the same? You have to ask yourself, okay? Will the horizontal asymptote remain the same?
Okay, you are actually going to take square root of all the y coordinates. So let's worry about the right hand, this portion first. Taking square root of all these values should get the shape roughly the same, because as x, I'm going to say in words, okay, if you want to write it right now, as x tends to 2, y tends to infinity here. When you take square root of infinity, you will still get infinity. So as x tends to 2, square root of infinity is still infinity, so you get that. But let's not forget, actually as x tends to infinity, y tends to 3. As x tends to infinity, y tends to square root 3, because you're going to take square root of all the y. So this shape should be there. And look here, it should be square root 3. Now, what is left here is easy, because you're not going to have any graph between 1 and 2, because these are y, negative y coordinates. Then you are left with this. 2 becomes root 2. And your horizontal asymptote should be there. Safe. And last not.
Zoom, sorry. Focus a bit more. I think it should be more obvious like that. Oh yeah, not very nice. Okay. Let me try again. Let me take off. Anyway. Yeah, not nice again.
It must be obvious that your vertical tangent loop. Don't draw straight, it's a curve, please. Yes, you put a dotted line. I have to draw a dotted line. Some of us may want to draw this dotted line like that. Just to guide us. You can draw a dotted line just to guide you, but don't draw a solid. So it must be a vertical tangent. Yeah.
Sorry. What happened to me? What happened to this? Aha, yeah.
Okay, thank you. That's it. See you.